Skip that route, so I will be a sports star. was trying to avoid hitting the gravel, but luckily I had a substantial lead that did not affect me that much. So it was almost 4 seconds, so we dropped it by a second. So it became 3 seconds now. So yeah, good thing that we had a headroom, else we would have lost the place against Lewis Hamilton. Stupid. 2.5 seconds clear now. 2.4 rather. So yeah, I need to do something. This lap is you guys in the next video tomorrow. Till then, have a great day. Good night, you guys.